nightmare.
About?
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed.
Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private. Very private.
Aha. I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Oh, you're doing well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
At Caer Morhen.
Witcher school there, aye? But they only took lads, as I recall.
They made an exception for me.
Right. Mean to say you're a she-witcher?
Not entirely. The mutations, I was never subjected to them. But everything else I know, I learned from the witchers there.
Matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already, I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Lovely place. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, it becomes damn hard to find. Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. You still think me rotten to the core? A base bastard, don't you? You believe I alone am at fault for what happened here?
doesn't matter what I believe.
Yet, looking at you, I see contempt. Can't speak for the world you witches inhabit, but in ours, nothing is ever black and white.
Probably gonna say you're not the only one to blame. All right then, I'm willing to hear your side of the story.
With Annie, it was love at first sight. A spear tore through my shoulder at the Battle of Anchor. She tended to my wound. Once I'd recovered, I asked her to marry me. She wept with joy. Soon after, Tamara was born. I went from front to front, battle to battle, collecting soldiers' coin, while Anna sat alone with the babe for months. Later, I learned she'd not been so alone after all. For nearly 3 years, she'd found comfort in the arms of one Evan, a childhood friend, a dog's bunghole. Understand, dammit? One tussle in the hay I'd have waved aside, put it out of my mind. But the woman cuckolded me for years, without a whisker of concern for me, for my love.
Thank you.
Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together. How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail, but then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
Why did he have you follow the trail of treats? Do you know?
Because we had nap to break our fast with.
I don't understand.
I was naughty. I broke a jug. Spilled all our milk.
Your parents must have been angry.
Mother said I should be spanked, but Father said it wouldn't do no good. Too many mouths to feed anyway. Sending me down the trail of treats, that would solve things.
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir.
Showed up here with Ciri. What happened to her?
Gretka. She siphons sound, helps out in the kitchen. Ciri told me of the girl's parents, what they decided. So I decided not to send the lass home. She's fed here. A roof over a warm corner she calls her own. She wants for nothing.
Thank you. Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out.
I'm a witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right. My arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then nothing.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No, for I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats everywhere. Dozens, hundreds, and I couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream.